Welcome again to our channel Discover and Know. We will show you the most beautiful funny clips about pets that love to have fun and play with humans. Because pets are animals that live with man and raise them in his home or on farms with the aim of benefiting from them or for entertainment. Man has started raising pets since ancient times, and humans have used them initially to be friendly to him and accompany him in forests and farms, or to benefit from their milk or skins, or with the aim of moving on them and walking long distances, such as horses and donkeys. And some pets are kept for guarding and protecting homes and farms, or guarding other animals, and some are used for agricultural work, such as plowing. And one of the most people who keep pets is the shepherd, who tends the sheep and releases them in the wilds, and rides usually on the donkey as a pet, also to carry it between the mountains and valleys, in addition to the dog that guards the sheep. One of the most important characteristics of a pet is that it coexists with humans in harmony, is not predatory and does not cause him harm, and whoever wants to raise a pet must abide by the basic rules that apply to animal breeding. In Islam, whether the goal of education is to benefit from it or to enjoy its shape or sound the beautiful, that is why he should do his full duty towards her, such as feeding her and watering her, treating her kindly and not hitting her or hurting her, and not carrying animals beyond their capacity, and treating and comforting them if they become ill. And raising pets is one of the beautiful practices that many people accept. Among the pets that have the largest share of attention as animals living with humans in homes and farms are dogs, and there is a prevailing belief that the first pet that man acquired and kept as a companion for him is the dog, and at the present time people use it for guarding or for walking in parks and streets, especially that the dog gives his owner has a feeling that he is protected from any attacks from a stranger. As for most of the animals that humans have domesticated and made pets, he raises them in order to benefit from their various products, whether milk, leather, meat, feathers, or eggs.
What the fuck? you get it?
За мной зеленая. Она закрыта для посетителей.